It is now 12:35 a.m. It is May the 27th, so this is now Sunday morning. I've been working here in the shop since about 11 o'clock this afternoon. Been a really interesting day. I got a lot of email about the new recorder, and the word is spreading. People are beginning to contact me asking when they're going to be available. Am I taking pre-orders? Can they put a deposit on them? Basically, what are the constituents of them? They want photos of them. They want a brochure about them. None of that, of course, is available yet. But as I said, the word is beginning to spread. I got some interesting emails. The recorder is going to be featured in a magazine, and that was one of the emails I got today. The company in Switzerland that's manufacturing these, it's interesting, you know, Edison was building these recorders 105 years ago, and yet a modern company that specializes in ruby and sapphire rods is kind of scratching their head trying to figure out how they're going to duplicate the stylus. So it's a bit of a conundrum. It's interesting to note that Edison was able to do this 105 years ago, and all these styli and these recorders were handmade back then. So it's going to be interesting to see what the new stylus is going to sound like, waiting patiently for the first prototypes to arrive for testing before I give my okay to go ahead and produce the 1,000 styli that I've ordered. So it's going to be a real challenge, and I'm looking forward to it. And as I said, I'm getting a lot of email now. The word is spreading about this new recorder, and there's a lot of interest. And this is historic. It'll be the first true reproduced Edison two-minute recorder in over 100